homeopathy, a medical system of gentle treatment invented in the late 18th century, spread across the globe quickly within a few decades. However, getting the quality products was a challenge to the physicians as well as consumers. In the middle of the 19th century, a 26-year-old German pharmacist, Dr. Wilmar Schwabe, tried to fix this problem. He founded his own manufacturing facility and developed quality standards and the processes for the manufacturing of homeopathic medicines. Its expertise has also extended to plant-based phytomedicine. Since its inception, Schwabe had a clear goal of producing research-based natural medicines at a standardized and consistent quality. Today, Schwabe has its presence in all five continents where there is mankind. It has three business verticals: phytomedicine, homeopathy, and nutraceuticals. The group has a multi-million euro budget for research and development. Its ginkgo special extract, EGB-761, is now considered the world's most thoroughly researched and best documented herbal extract. The company meticulously plans its product development and manufacturing. From plantations to finished product, everything is under the control of the company in most of the cases. India, the land of natural medicines like Ayurveda and Siddha since millennia, has the largest number of users of herbal and homeopathic medicines. Schwabe remedies have been available in India for over a century. Schwabe Group set up its subsidiary Schwabe India with a huge state-of-the-art manufacturing facility in Noida in 1997. Schwabe India is handled by Managing Director Ashish Kumar. Since his appointment in 2011, Mr. Kumar continues to spearhead the company, keeping in mind the needs of Indian customers but delivering as per international standard. He strongly believes in the notion that companies are not only built on ideas but also on people.
We are the market leaders when it comes to growth rates for the last many years. We have the largest sales force in India compared to any other organization, because we are in direct touch with customers, with doctors, you know, through visiting doctors, because we depend upon the feedback which is given by the doctors, and from there it comes to our R&D, into our quality department. We develop medicines for them and it goes back to the doctors once again. The whole cycle is, you know, based on a feedback system which we have. We have products which have the same quality like Germany, same machinery like Germany, and the same source of raw material, which is, as I said, is the most important factor of making Schwabe India quality as good as Schwabe Germany. When you say the USP, it's always quality. And when I say quality, it stands for everything. The quality of the product and the quality of the people. And I think Schwabe India is one of the first company to tie up with the universities, to tie up with CCRH, even in some cases IIT Mumbai for certain studies. And many more universities. We have tied up with universities and primarily to do the scientific evaluation of products which we are launching. On the CSR side, I would say we have been supporting a school known as Setu, which is about developing skills required for them to get into a job. And that is based out of Noida. We have been contributing to their success for the last many years, and we continue to do that. Olaf Schwabe himself, who's the owner, who's the fifth generation Schwabe family person, who is now heading the organization. He himself visited to Setu to inaugurate their skill center.
Through the years, Schwabe has always retained its core philosophy: from nature for health. Right from naturally growing plants to manufacturing finished medicines and supplying them worldwide, the organization controls the entire value chain for consistent quality. It is also giving back to the environment by developing dense forest using Japanese technique. With world-class infrastructure and highly qualified human resources, Schwabe India has emerged as a leader in homeopathy worldwide. Taking pride in every step we take to not only love what we do, but to live it. In the end, it's not about equipment or numbers. It's our mentality, that of a family-run business and the professionalism of a multinational company. That's what it takes, and that's how we win your trust. Every day, every moment, we are Schwabe India. Research and development have always been an integral part of Schwabe. This helps them manufacture high-quality products. In striving to be better each day, the company adopts new technology and imparts expertise on modern and advanced equipment to team members.
Schwabe Group has been known since its beginning as a research-based organization. In the past, Schwabe has introduced many new products in the world homeopathic market. Apart from Schwabe's heritage formulations, which have been available in Indian market for more than 100 years, we identify the specific need of the Indian market and develop products accordingly. As per our knowledge, this is the most modern laboratory in Asia in the field of homeopathy. And in fact, it is comparable to many most modern laboratories of developed countries in Europe and Americas. It was inaugurated by none other than the Minister of Ayush, Sri Sripad Yesso Naik. Homeopathy has diverse plants for its usage. In homeopathy, species are very specific. So we have to identify whether the species is right, and further we have to identify whether the quality parameters are okay or not. Research and development is a backbone of homeopathy. Schwabe is the only multinational in India which has largest range of homeopathic products, which are more than 1200, and largest SKUs, which are 25,000. Schwabe is one of the first introducer into India of ENA, GMP, aging and other processes.
Every consumer is entitled to receive medicines of the best quality, thus attaining value for their money and health. In line with this, Dr. Wilma Schwabe India Private Limited follows the stringent WHO and Government of India standards of good manufacturing practices. The company's quality control standards extend all the way from the raw material procurement to the packaging stage. Each product is documented and analyzed to ensure total quality. Medicines at the Schwabe factory are produced in a clean environment, observing the highest degree of hygiene and sanitation as per GMP guidelines.
Quality is an essential operation of homeopathic industry. Basically, it's a drug industry. So, drug marketed must be safe, and product which we are manufacturing here should be consistent and predictable. And in quality control lab, we are also ensuring whatever product we are procuring, like raw material we are purchasing chemicals, that has to follow the pharmacopeial requirements and Indian regulation. So in quality control lab, we have like HPTLC, it's an advanced sophisticated equipment. So in HPTLC, we are doing identity testing of mother tincture, we are doing identity testing of herbs, which is really important for homeopathic industry. So in HPTLC, we are also ensuring that the product is safe and consistent. We have GCHS, gas chromatography with headspace. In this equipment, we are doing alcohol and other volatile compound testing. Actually, when we are talking about global market, so whatever mother tincture or any product we are launching to the market, it should be consistent. The same quality we should get from maybe in Germany, in India or any other country, we should get the same quality. At the same time, we have ultra-modern laboratory, which is 21 CFR compliance, which is validated and qualified. It is equipped and designed to meet the requirement of domestic and international market. In stability, we are ensuring whatever product we are launching is passed through the strict stability studies. And this stability study is maybe accelerated or normal stability study. For this, we are using climate chamber. And these climate chambers are well integrated with the IT system. This can be monitored and controlled from anywhere in the world. Quality is about the consistency and customer expectation.
With extensive growth and continuous evolution, the company's biggest challenge lies in managing production. With one of the largest production facilities in homeopathy in India, Schwabe continues to execute voluminous quantities with quality production. These products are later packaged under strict supervision and delivered across the country.
Homeopathy has also evolved over the years. Initially, it was very individualistic, means based on the individual requirement, individual thing, but over a period of time, industrial homeopathy has developed. We are maintaining the traditionality of the homeopathic system and processing it with the same feeling in the modern machinery so that it becomes available to the masses. The latest example is one of the packing line beyond us, which is automatic tap bottle filling machines, means we can now fill 80 to 100 bottles of different counts, means 80 tablets, 100 tablets, whatever we want to fill, very accurately without any mistake. So that is the latest one which we have acquired. For the drying of the drugs, we have acquired a fluid bed dryer machine, which is in the tablet department. In the liquid area also, we have acquired automatic filling lines. Some of them have been imported from USA. And this is a continuous process actually, which is ever going on. As and when the new machines come in, and that fits into our requirement and basic philosophy of homeopathy. We are going for energy efficient machines which consume quite as less energy, even if it costs a little bit more. So the cost is secondary. The aim is that it has to be sustainable, it has to be environmental friendly. And for each and every product, depending on their movement, depending on their batch size, depending on their quantities, the location has been fixed, everything become crystal clear. The principles are simple. It is quality product, on-time delivery, customer satisfaction, and continuous improvement in the processes.
Schwabe India has a diverse range of homeopathic products for minor problems like cough, acne, dandruff, acidity, indigestion, to jaundice, malaria, and liver diseases. Schwabe has always been a people-centric company that produces quality products driven from nature. Though it began with homeopathy, today Schwabe India has also expanded its base into phytomedicine, body care products, and herbal medicines. In May 2020, Schwabe India acquired Sanat Products Limited. Sanat is one of the pioneer companies in extraction and marketing of standardized phytoextracts of the highest quality for domestic and international customers. It is armored to meet the ever-expanding needs of the pharmaceutical, cosmetic, Ayurvedic and food industries. Sanat also offers prescription-based medicines like highly successful Aplat, Termix and OTC product under the brand name of Sanova. Sanat Products Limited has manufacturing facility located in 3 locations in India. A 17 acres unit in North India in Bulandshahr, Uttar Pradesh. 37 acres unit in Dindigul, Tamil Nadu in South India. And 3 acres unit in Rohtak, Haryana. All plants are equipped with modern automated state-of-the-art machinery lines. Quality of raw materials forms the very essence of what we do. Sanat in-house farms for green coffee, Centella, Bacopa and Carl Meg enables us to get pesticide-free raw material. Sanat spirulina ponds at our units are one of the largest in the country and help us to retrieve this wonder material consistently. Sanat's more than 100 different herbal extracts are the product of advanced processing technologies. By this acquisition, Schwabe plans to export the phytopharmaceutical products world over and enter and fortify its position in the OTC segment. Schwabe India also imports its flagship phytomedicine, Tibucan, and Tibucan Fort into Indian market. It is surely a company that drives its source from nature and gives back to people. It has not only established itself as a leader in producing quality products across the country, but is also one of the finest workplaces in India. Under the leadership and guidance of Mr. Ashish Kumar, Managing Director, Schwabe India, the company is witnessing tremendous growth at a rapid pace. With open communication from top to bottom management, transparency and a strong need to excel, Schwabe India is a company growing from within, and the results are out in the open for everyone to see.
In India, Schwabe is primarily known in homeopathy. Whereas when you go to the global organization, Schwabe has got three legs: homeopathy, phytopharmaceuticals and nutraceuticals. So we are in a situation where we most probably we would be launching our phytopharmaceutical brand, which we have only done for one product, but we would move ahead and launch our second brand in the very near future. We would also be launching our biggest brand alive worldwide in India in the coming few quarters or a year, depends upon, you know. Apart from that, we are not just looking for the organic growth which we had for the last one decade. We are also looking out into inorganic growth, into natural segment, and that is going to make us, you know, much more formidable in the natural segment. And that's why I said, you know, it's going through one of the most exciting phases since inception in Schwabe.
A harmonious relationship with nature, time-tested and trusted products, international quality standards, highly driven employees and happy customers. This is the recipe for success for a company that's setting new benchmarks each day. This is Dr. Wilmer Schwabe India.